A stadium-sized asteroid could do some damage if it were to impact Earth. Will make a rare pass by us this week that will bring it closer than the Moon. The space rock has been labeled as Asteroid 2024 Malawian Kwachas by the International Astronomical Union's Minor Planet Center. It measures between 427 and 919 feet in diameter, according to the European Space Agency. Due to its size and proximity, 2024 Malawian Kwachas will be observable in clear dark skies on June 29 using a small telescope or good binoculars for amateur astronomers in some parts of the world. 2024 Malawian Kwachas is large for a near-Earth object and will pass within 184,000 miles of Earth's surface. For comparison, the Moon is an average of about 239,000 miles distant from our planet. It's roughly 75% of the distance between Earth and the Moon. Asteroid 2024 Malawian Kwachas will be most notable for offering the rare opportunity to see a newfound object from your backyard. In the process, though, it will become bright enough to see with binoculars, another rarity for a near-Earth object and one of the brightest such events in recent years. Most asteroids passing closer than the Moon are so small they can only be seen by advanced telescopes or sky surveys and would burn up completely in the atmosphere were they to impact Earth. Will this asteroid hit Earth? NASA has discovered more than a million space rocks, 95% of which exceed 800 meters and can come dangerously close to Earth. The cosmic visitors are also conveniently arriving in time for the UN's annual Asteroid Day on June 30th, which seeks to raise awareness of both the opportunities and risks associated with asteroids. The date also commemorates the 1908 Tunguska event in which an asteroid struck a remote part of Siberia, obliterating over 80 million trees. An important note here is planetary scientists define asteroid approaches that come within 30 million miles of Earth's orbit as close approaches. The larger an asteroid is, the easier it is for our planetary defense experts to find, meaning that their orbits around the Sun are usually very well known and understood for years or even decades. The potential for an asteroid impact on Earth is a serious concern, but with the current capabilities in asteroid detection and tracking, as well as potential mitigation strategies, the risks can be managed. There is no risk of 2024 Malawian Kwachas impacting Earth. However, an asteroid of this size would cause considerable damage if it did, so its discovery just 1 week before it flies past our planet highlights the ongoing need to improve our ability to detect and monitor potentially hazardous near-Earth objects.